What's going down, Molly Schuyler fans? Welcome back to Schuyler Nation. Rock on. Mom and woman versus food. Always cleaning my plate because wasting food is rude. Eating like a girl. But this time, I'm going to hope to clean my plate. This is going to be a good one. I had a good friend of mine. His name is Matt Neve. Actually, lead singer, Hitchville. Rock on, dude. Thank you for the swag. Your band's awesome. Got a hoodie at home, too. Love it. Wearing that later. Anyway, he wanted to see me do 25 Baconators. I don't know if I can do that, actually. That's like 20 pounds of food. I'll have to weigh that when I get home, actually. This is a pricey one. I got the 25 right here. 187. Thanks, Matt. That was a... That one hurts. But Wendy's actually happens to be one of my very favorite fast food places because I do like the cold toppings that they do put on the burgers. I like cold tomatoes. I don't know. It's always been a thing. I don't know. They have great food. Anyway, I've got my food ordered. Gonna be a little bit of a wait sitting outside here. Didn't expect it to be right up because this is a decent sized doozy of a challenge. Let's go that way. So I'm gonna grab these burgers here as soon as they come out. I got my 25 Baconators ordered up, and we will see what happens with this. I don't know. I'm gonna obviously move my camera back here a little bit. I just wanted to get a little shot in here of me do all this here. I'll count them all for you, and then I'll kind of situate. But like, literally, this is 25. Oh gosh. 25 Baconators. I'm gonna try to pull this down here real quick. Make this all worthwhile here. All right, so massive. Once again, thank you, Matt Neve. This rocks. Not to say this is the guy that sent me like 24 cans or 12 pounds of easy cheese and that big thing of Spam that I did. So I guess he was kind of being nice to me because yeah, this isn't gonna be as bad. But anyway, I've got 25 of these right in front of me. Got a new timer here, rock on. And yeah, see you in a few. I found anywhere from like 300 something like that to 424 grams. I don't know. It's about 16, 17 pounds on my scale. So in my scale, honestly, might be off. So do what you want, look it up. I did have the double Baconators. I didn't do I guess you can get a triple if you really wanted to, I suppose, but I didn't do that. These better be double Baconators. Okay, yeah, they are. So I guess they have bacon, cheese, I don't know, I guess bacon and cheese. I don't know, I guess they don't have bacon. I never had one, so it don't matter. Anyway, I've got coffee, I've got water, and I have three different, honestly, different aged Dunkin' Donuts cups, so rock on with that. Let's do this. I wanna get this over with because, whew, it's gonna be a long day as it is. Molly Schuyler, mom versus food. 25 Baconators, thank you, Matt. Let's do this. Let's see if I can get this actually work. Yep, all right, let's go. I don't really care how much time this takes. I just really wanna finish this, but this is a lot of sandwich. Whoa. Wow. There's pickles on there too. And it's a dry burger. They're good, but they sat a while.
Oh my God.
Basically 50 patties, 25 buns, a ton of cheese, a ton of bacon, and it's already backing up in my throat. It's sticky. Oof, no. I should have added tomatoes.
This is gonna be a tough one. Snip is playing in the bathroom with her feathers, and it's so cute. I know y'all miss my cat, so maybe she'll make an appearance eventually up here. They're definitely dead. Huh. Not a lot of moisture to them at all. It's just they're so dry. Oh, like every mouthful. If I want to take a bunch of water in, it's gonna kill me. I'm sweating so bad. I definitely should have ordered extra ketchup and tomatoes on this. Absolutely. I love coming out with my burger, but it would have really helped. Wow. Said done. This is number 10. Or I have 10 left. This is the 10th. So, not too bad. This is definitely going to be a push for me. I should have stretched before this, and I'm not going to lie, I got to use the bathroom. So I'm kind of like not going to leave the camera. So this is a painful, painful one. Oh my god. So, hopefully, how they come for this. They're definitely not getting any less dry. Coffee actually made it a lot better. Mm. Wow. Oh my god. Yeah, I think this is 24 ounces. This is a 32 ounce. So, I'm looking at, if I drank all the water in there, I'd get off my tongue. So my other coffee comes with 24 ounces. I'm done with 17 pounds of this. If I drink all that, we're at about 22 pounds. Yeah. It's the final burger. Oh my gosh. Yay. Huh. Now. How about it? Final burger. Ugh. Wow. I have 4% left.
There's Sniff. You see her face? Hey, babies.
Everybody remember Snip? She's back. She's made her appearance.
Hi, baby.
I love you.
She's such a good girl.
No. $44.29. I feel like crap. I need to use the bathroom. But thank you, Matt, for sponsoring this video. I'm not ever doing this again. Oh, wow. That's a lot of Baconator. I definitely do love Wendy's, and like today was definitely a challenge, so. I'm gonna go grab this hoodie over here that I was gonna have on earlier, but because I'm hot. So. Amazing band, Hitchville, he lives in Minnesota. Anyway, if you'd like to grab some of their gear, go online, find them, hook them up. Great band, like I said, support them. They're great, like I said. Been a good friend of mine for a couple of years and has sponsored actually quite a few of my videos. So, like I said, this definitely was a good one. It was definitely a challenge because I'm definitely feeling this one at about 22 pounds. So, like and subscribe. If you have any challenges and you'd like to sponsor, let me know because I have my kitchen back. Yay. I appreciate you guys. Thanks for watching. Like I said, mom and woman versus food. I did clean my plate today. Ugh. But now I really have to pee because I am not. Ugh. Wow. Thanks for watching, guys. Catch you on next time.